drawing a picture in my canvas. Do you like it? Do you love painting?
I love painting.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue and pink.
Well, blue is my most favorite color, so that's why I'm holding this blue. Last week, I painted this pot. And inside the pot, we're gonna grow some plants. So guys, do you know what are primary colors?
Primary colors are
red, yellow, and blue.
Whoa, my favorite color isn't the primary colors.
Do you know why they are colors?
Primary colors?
Well, I'm gonna show you why are they called as primary colors. It's a small experiment. The things we need are 1, 2, 3 glasses filled with water, primary colors, and I also got white, and a pinch. Or, and if it, you can use watercolor, dye food color, or you can use acrylic paint. Wow, there are a lot of options. And a paintbrush. So ready? 1, 2, 3. Let's get started. So let's start our experiment. So let's start mixing colors. Oh, primary colors. So first I'm gonna get my paintbrush, gonna dip it in the white. Now I'm gonna dip it in the water, and you can see that the water turns white. So let's mix yellow and red. So I'm gonna get my paintbrush. I'm gonna dip it in the yellow. And I'm gonna dip it in the first glass. And I'm gonna mix it. That's a bright yellow. I'm gonna take a bit to be a perfect yellow. So I'm gonna dip my paintbrush to the red. So red plus yellow makes orange. That's so cool. Now let's do another one. So let's do yellow plus blue. So I'm gonna dip my paintbrush into the yellow. Whoop. And I'm gonna dip it to my second glass. Now I'm gonna dip my paintbrush into the blue. My favorite color. Do-do-do. It turned green. So let's do our last combination, which is blue and red. First, I'm gonna dip my paintbrush into the red. Oop. Gonna dip it to my third glass. So now I'm gonna dip my paintbrush into the blue. What's your guess? What is the color? Let's find out. Dun dun dun. Wow, red plus yellow makes orange, blue plus yellow makes green, and red plus blue makes purple. So I'm going to show you something else, guys. Do you know what is this? This is a color wheel. I'll explain about this. Red plus yellow makes orange. Yellow plus blue makes green. Last combination. Blue plus red makes purple. Isn't that cool? So why are they called as primary colors? We can make any other colors by mixing primary colors. We cannot make primary colors by mixing any other colors. So that's why they're called as primary colors. So further ado, we will see you to the next video. And please click subscribe and ring the bell to receive notifications every time we post anywhere. Bye bye guys! And if you want to see more videos, you can click up here. Or up here.